searching for Beast, are you? You'll never get to him in time. Working for Apocalypse, he has promised me my own domain to rule in his new world order. But I would have done it for free, had I known I would get the chance to crush worms like you. To decipher the symbols on these walls, it took quite a bit of persuasion. But in the end, he did as he was commanded. The previous scientist for Apocalypse was slow in providing the translations. His employment was terminated in a most unpleasant way. His task is completed, so Beast is no longer of use. He is to meet the same fate as the translator before him. And speaking of terminations, your time has come, my friends. Come to your destruction. You are worthless and weak. Say so.
They have made it much further than expected.
Indeed. I would have thought Omega Red would have finished them off.
Perhaps he got careless. Da, Omega Red was always a bit overconfident.
Bodyguards for Miguel. He would love to kill you personally, but he has other demands on his time.
Such as putting your friend, Beast, to death. Which means we get the pleasure of killing you.
So good to see you.
Enjoy your nap, pal.
Will do.
Yes.
You almost disrupted a very important mission. Luckily, I succeeded, and now you are too late. Apocalypse's plans are in motion. I sincerely doubt that. Dr. McCoy, he has ceased to be of use to me. Even if I were inclined to do as you say, it is too late. He is already dead. This angers you. That is good. Because you will need that anger if you ever hope to defeat me. If you say so. It would seem there isn't enough of me to go around. It would seem there isn't enough of me to go around. It would seem there isn't enough of me to go around. The more you fight me, the more of me there is to fight.
Affirmative.
Yes.
If you say so.
Thank you.
let us switch to something a little more entertaining.
Do not let this get away!
You think you have it figured out, don't you? Is in the wrong position for you to use it.
Now, fight.
Ha! That control panel will do you no good in that location. Control panel will do you no good in that location.
Defeating me. We have engaged the target.
Location, but are you smart enough to use it?
But you will never forget.
Yes.
Perhaps you would like another challenge. I require another minion. Let me make things more interesting.
Sugar, maybe you ought to rethink this.
Here, let me make things more interesting.
You will not escape.
Perhaps you would like another challenge.
Take this Joker down.
Yes.
Here. Let me make things more interesting.
Thank you.
You're too late. You see the chamber Beast is in? It is filled with a poisonous gas. Da, and he has been in there for over 5 minutes. He is as good as dead.
Yes, reports of my death have been greatly exaggerated.
Yeah, I kinda like this.
Greetings, my friend. Why the big smile? Well, for all intents and purposes, it appeared as though I was deceased. So her prediction did come true, in a sense.
I'd love to. 1 minute and it'll be there. Professor Xavier's really happy to hear your friend Beast is okay. Stop by and see him the next time you're at Avalon.
I'm surprised you have to ask. My daily laps in the pool keep me in tip-top shape. Well, to be completely honest, I've been able to hold my breath for almost 10 minutes ever since I mutated my teenage years. The Nuwali Temple contained symbols Apocalypse needed me to transcribe. Apparently, the previous translator was not swift enough. May he rest in peace. Initially, I refused to aid Apocalypse, but then he threatened to kill Polaris and Quicksilver, so I capitulated. They were instructions for building a machine. What it does exactly, I'm not certain. I only worked with a part of them. Most had been translated by my deceased predecessor. Regrettably, not in person, but I did see them on a vid screen, and they appeared to be quite fit, considering their current situation. That is a mystery to me, but I'd be willing to bet it has something to do with that machine I translated the blueprints for. I owe it all to your efforts, my friend.
Thank you. Thanks to your having defeated Apocalypse's horseman, Mikhail, the threat to Avalon has been removed, and this untamed wilderness known as the Savage Land is once again safe. Now we can set our sights on stopping the army of Apocalypse from endangering anyone else. To do this, we will have to travel to the old Weapon X facility and set up a base camp there. Would you like to go now? I hope to see you soon.
Hello, X-Man. I'm...
It's good to see you again. There's a lot to choose from, huh? Luckily, one size fits all. I guarantee all of it, 100%. Good to see you again. Yes, I've got it. Hold it's very tight up. Luckily, one size fits all. You won't find better prices anywhere else.
are you, bub?
Joy, I was so hoping to see an X-Man.
Good to see you again. It's all in excellent condition.
Thank you.
That had to hurt.
Are you all right?
Thank you.
Sure thing.
Well done, my friends. I have been told the vibranium is located somewhere in that area. But be careful. It will be very well guarded.
You bet.
Ah, there is nothing better than victory.
Got it. I just keep getting better.
My target's down.
Attack, warriors!
I am stronger than ever!
Rethink this.
Thank you.
Iceman.
Stay focused, team.
Okay. Don't go wandering off.
Got it.
Leave our land!
Stay near me.
If you say so.
Thank the Maker. Return it to me as soon as you can. I must hide the vibranium somewhere that Apocalypse and his horsemen will never find it.
You bet.
Thank you for returning the anti-metal to me, my friend. I'll hide it in a place where it will never be found. My father's secret will once again be safe. You are quite welcome, my friend.
Jean Grey.
Finally, some action.